Tonight, when kids hit the football field, they hit hard.
Luckily, we only had 3 concussions in 9 years.
But 10TV found the helmets issued to players at some local schools may provide poor protection.
We checked helmets at Central Ohio high schools using the latest research. And we'll show you which ones don't measure up.
We don't recommend that players wear those helmets.
It's important information to help you keep your family safe. High school helmet ratings tonight at 11 on 10TV News.